Hallo und herzlich willkommen zu einer neuen Folge Let's Play Final Fantasy XI mit Elvib. Wir machen heute mal eine Folge Pause von Chains of Promethea, auch wenn wir so kurz vor dem Finale stehen, weil wir müssen mal wieder einen Limit Break machen. War ja schon lang nicht mehr. Weil wir sind jetzt Level 85 und damit wir weiter leveln können, brauchen wir hier mal wieder den Nomad-Mugel. Been working hard or hardly working, Kupo? Remember that by pressing the Merit Points button, das brauche ich nicht. Doch. In the Status Menu you can check Merit Points Totals, Change Experience, Accumulate Modes and bla bla bla. Oh, Kupo, or perhaps you're looking to transcend your limit, because that also could also be arranged. Jawohl, ich will exceeding your limits. Great King Kupofried, Ghost. Great King Kupofried's Ghost. Look who's back and right on schedule. However, do you always know when to come here, Kupo? We inflict upon your progressively more profound pain each time, and still you come back for more. Or you're perhaps a parasitioner of a certain Far Eastern religious discipline? Or perhaps you were simply dropped on your head as a child? Yes, that seems the more likely answer. But hey, it's your bruised and battered body, not mine, Kupo. Either way, you'll be pleased to know that the previous two experiments are going to feel like child's play compared to what we have in store for you this time. And though you'll indubitably ignore me, it's my duty to warn you. There's no guarantee things will go as smoothly as last time, Kupo. If you ask me, you're lucky that crazy Moogle magic ever worked. I'd think twice about this if I were you. So, how about it, Kupo? Of course. How did I know you'd say that? Very well. To power the process this time, we'll be needing 10 Kindred Crests. And you'll need to prime your own physical energy by storing up 5 merit points. No exceptions, Kupo. If you got a bad feeling about this? Well, if you ever need a refresher, you know we'll be here. Where we'll be, Kupo. Okay, dann. Die 5 merit points habe ich schon. Die Kindred Crests auch. Wo haben wir sie denn? Well, it looks like you're all ready. If you're ready, why, I'm more than ready. Yoo-hoo, Kupo! What's this? Has our guest of honor stood us up? For shame, Kupo. Ah, well. We still have plenty of firepower at our disposal here. Let's get the ritual rolling. Oh, how I've waited for this day. Ha ha! Ha ya! Ten long years I walked through fire and ice, subjected my body and mind to the harshest of training. All for the day, the glorious day, when I could settle the score with you, Mart. Prepare yourself. What? Me? Oh, do forgive me, Mr. Degenhardt. I neglected to notify you that Elvib here would be your opponent today. Mart, I face my battles with honor. The battle garb I wear is proof enough of that. I thought you were a worthy opponent, and yet you summon me all the way to Juno on some cruel chest? In all my long years, I have never suffered such dishonor. For this, you will get no mercy from me. No mercy. Wait a minute, old friend. What is this talk of settling scores? Why? I never... Ha! Do not play fool, Mart. It was written plain as day on your letter of challenge. If you think yourself worthy of wearing a black belt, you must defeat me in single combat. Whoever could have penned such a preposterous missive? Oh, that's right. It was me, Kupo. You break your promise, now I break you. Like you break your promise. Hiya! Wait, Degenhardt. This is madness. Oh, good gracious me, Alvip. He's preparing to come at Mart with every technique both in and out of the box, Kupo. If Mart doesn't unleash his own ultimate moves, he's as good as done for. We must help him, Alvip. I don't know how long I can hold them. Hurry back soon, Kupo.
Jetzt müssen wir die nochmal sehen. Ja.
Look closely at the two masters, Kupo. See how they each emit an aura. That's a sign that no holds barred showdown between techniques of inconceivable power is on the way. There are three types of auras, indicating three of the most advanced, awe-inspiring boshing techniques, but there's the key, Kupo. Though they are equal in power, each technique is ascendant over another. The raging beast devours the silent wind, but it quelled by the soaring dragon, Kupo.
Okay, also wir spielen Schere, Stein, Papier.
The silent wind swallows up the soaring dragon, but is quelled by the raging beast, Kupo. The soaring dragon devours the raging beast, but it's swallowed up by the silent wind, Kupo. We are dealing with two martial arts masters here, Kupo. An attack from an equal or inferior position will be easily deflected by the opponent. Only by assuming a position of advantage will the attacker be able to break his opponent's defense. Now, are you ready, Kupo? Yeah. Are you two done yapping? Then prepare to die, coward. Ha, yeah.
Okay. Was muss ich eigentlich machen? Okay, assess the situation. Martis already broken as red. Ah, okay. Okay. Ja, ich kann eigentlich, das ist jetzt alles Zufall, es ist eigentlich scheißegal, was ich nehme. Es ist so ein reines Zufallsding. Also ich mach mal Attack with Raging Beast.
Okay, Mars first, below, red with power, Degenhardt unleashes the silent wind, Degenhardt's first block, Mart eyes flicker with a mysterious glam. How about this? Okay, offensichtlich habe ich gewonnen. Oder hat Mart gewonnen? He's Mart has our very broken. Okay, na gut, dann machen wir jetzt Soaring Dragon. Okay, take this.
Okay, das war jetzt wohl Degenhardt. Haben wir nochmal Soaring Dragon. das sieht nicht gut aus für mich. So, nochmal Thorin denken. Der muss ja mal was anders machen. Jawohl. Battle has just begun. Dann machen wir jetzt mal Silent Wind. Okay, jetzt steht es, glaube ich, 3 zu 2 für Mart. Ah, oh, wie sieht diese? Mart is beginning to breathe heavily. Badly labored, okay. Mhm. Aber machen wir wieder Raging Beast. Oh, okay. Ich glaube, jetzt haben wir Gleichstand. Oh, nochmal Raging Beast. Ich glaube, wenn Degen hat, wenn einer fünfmal okay, mach mal Silent Wind. Ja, okay. Mart hat gewonnen. Sehr gut. Ugh. You haven't changed a bit, friend. All passion, no discipline. Now settle down and listen for once. Your opponent today isn't me, but this adventurer here. Preposterous. This rank amateur? This amateur seeks to take her powers to a new level. And for that, she and our purple-winged friend here have need of your strength. Ridiculous. So the challenge letter and the black belt. It was all some Moogle farce? Hehe, Kupo. It would seem that this nomad fellow is shrewder than he lets on, Kupo. Sorry to keep you waiting, Alvip. Now that all of our participants are properly warmed up, what say we get things started, Kupo? Now, this is the momento I've been waiting for. Everyone, to your positions, Kupo. Okay, ich bin hier aber jetzt nicht gerade Hildebrand aus Final Fantasy XIV. Hm? Oh dear. Has my Moogle Magic failed me, Kupo? Oh, she's... What indomitable, indefatigable spirit, Kupo. Was auch immer, die Wörter kenne ich gar nicht. Egal. Hm? Alvip feels a vast wellspring of life energy gush forth from deep within. Incredible. These adventures can endure even more punishment than we predicted. The Mooglehood will be positively ecstatic to hear of this, Kupo. Hm. I prefer training the old-fashioned way. Simply wimpy stupendous. I must report to my findings at once. Alvip? That was close. Too close, Kupo. My Moogle magic may have finally reached its limits. I can make no promises that next time will go as smoothly. But that is a worry for another day. Now go forth. A veritable universe of unbounded possibilities awaits you, Kupo. So, das war's. Damit kann ich wieder bis Level 90 weiter leveln. Wir sehen uns dann beim nächsten Mal. Bis dahin, macht's gut.